They want a briefing.
I gotta go. White House wants Hal to brief.
Not me, you.
The president is asking you to serve as ambassador to the United Kingdom. The
president is sending you to stop a war before it starts, not
butter a crumpet.
I'm gonna tell you something five people know. We're gonna lose the vice president, so we need somebody else.
Welcome to London, Ambassador Wyler. I'm Stuart Hayford, I'm your deputy chief of mission. It is an honor.
Call me Hal.
My husband was an ambassador for a long time. This will be an adjustment.
First time ambassador, you need to lean into the Cinderella thing.
I am not Cinderella. I'm here for 30 funerals.
If this was Tehran, I will rain hellfire upon them.
Ambassador Catherine Wyler, Prime Minister Nicol Trowbridge.
Welcome.
The Prime Minister has to stop saying it's Iran. It wasn't Iran.
I've been instructed to give you a name, an individual who appears to have directed the planning of the attack.
Our agenda now reads, one, Russia. Two, Russia. Three, Julian?
Russia.
Russia!
Mr. Wyler's here. Does he know Meg Wyler?
Is that a problem?
She's a Tory operative. She built the strategy behind Trowbridge's campaign.
If Scotland were to vote for independence, Nicol Trowbridge's obituary will declare him the Prime Minister that lost the United Kingdom.
The house is on fire. You gotta tell me.
The house is on fire.
You need to leave. I can't do the job if you are within a 100-mile radius.
You're getting divorced.
She will take me back.
This doesn't work if she's getting divorced.
Katie, the vice president is going to resign, and they want you to replace her. You can't be divorced.
You are killing me!
My marriage is ending. It hasn't escaped me that you are an incredibly attractive man.
I feel it, too. I can't think when you're in the same room. I can barely breathe.
I gave you 15 years of my life. Give me a chance.
So you're backseat driving the vice president?
Do you want to be in a public relationship with me?
Yes.
Roman Lenko will be there on the 30th of this month.
They're offering us Lenkov.
Russia didn't do it.
I wonder if I could take a moment of your time.
Who's Merrick Grove?
He's a bit of an hysteric.
You will not meet that man. Do you understand?
No!
Mr. Grove?
Mm-hmm.
I'm Ronnie Buckhurst.
The British do not intend to let Roman Lenkov walk out alive.
French police have been instructed to stand down if Prime Minister Nicol Trowbridge wants him dead.
Nicol Trowbridge hired.
I was expecting Mr. Wyler. I do not wish to speak to anyone from your embassy.
Mr. Grove.
Merrick!